This guy has some insane strength when it comes to weighted calisthenics, and especially to weighted dips. How many kilograms do you think he will stop at? If you're also doing weighted calisthenics, make sure to leave your PRs in the comments.